In Animals of Manchester, children, artists and other animals are going to create an alternative city, a city of animals including humans, and this will first come about in and around Whitworth Gallery. And if you would like to become a citizen of that city, and I hope you will, then you have to commit to being an animal amongst animals, so no better, no worse than all the others, John.
And we have already made that commitment, Mesa, Jonas and Nora, Sibylla and I. We are wearing our claw fingers as symbols.
We are going to have lots of interesting stuff in that alternative city.
We're going to have an edible Arndale Centre for Squirrels, curated by the artist London Fieldworks.
We're going to have a human school as opposed to a dog school, where dogs and other pets are going to be the teachers. This is created by Angela Bertram and Croat Yurok.
We're going to have a living, digging memorial for extinct species created by the artist Marcus Coates.
Yeah. We're going to have a film studio run by beetles created by Tim Spooner in Manchester Museum.
We're going to have an interspecies family portrait studio run by the artist Benji Reed.
A palace for mice and men by Joshua Sofer.
And an interspecies family centre with over 100 rescued hedgehogs.
We're also going to have a standing conference of animals that will hopefully be, the president will hopefully be a retired dairy cow. We are currently working on that bit.
And we're also going to have an aquarium with the artist Martin O'Brien for small humans who wish to be eaten by sharks.
Would you like to?
And we're also going to have a life art library where we're going to look at the history of animals in performance art and also acknowledge animals as artists for the first time.
Thank you so much, everybody.
Thanks, guys.